Hello and welcome to this video. Today I'm going to react to the new trailer for Deadpool 2, Deadpool Meet Cable. I hope you enjoy it. Let's watch.
I was born into war, bred into it. People think they understand pain, but they have no concept of it. What's the most pain you've ever felt? Maybe the kind that leaves you more machine than man.
Wait, no, stop! What in the actual ass? Dale, why are the visual effects not done? It's a metal arm! It's not like we're trying to remove a mustache! Ah, fuck it. I'll do it myself.
I'm Cable, and I'm from the future, and I like blowing shit up.
Pew 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 pew! Reach for the sky!
Oh no, Sheriff Deadpool.
You know, you're a lot taller in the-
Shut up, you little asshole. Take this-
Oh! Regeneration powers, activate!
That's not something you say.
Zip it, Cable.
I got the stones to help you.
No! No biting. They're done already? Oh, wow, that was unrealistically fast. Okay, hit it.
Time's up, you dumb fuck.
Well, that's just lazy writing.
So as always, it was an awesome trailer for Deadpool. The mustache part was really good. I like how Deadpool do that. It's amazing. I hope the movie will be amazing, because I really like Deadpool and the last movie was really good, and it would be a shame that this one would not be better than the last one. So I hope it will be a better movie in every aspect. And yeah, the CGI looks really good. The final part that he blocked with his hand, that was really cool. That was the really good CGI. I really liked it. I cannot wait to see this movie in May 18. In these last trailers, they had a lot of scene in a short amount of time, and I have to go back and see them. So what do you think about this trailer? Comment below and let me know. And if you like what you've seen here, please subscribe and hit the like button. Until the next trailer, I hope to see you guys later.